This is why the album is called Sticking to Guitar.